problemática como una f*** con chip.
Repetition. Ready for baseball here in New York. And now, Jackie Robinson. The wind to kick the pitch. In the air, right field, pretty well struck. That one's carrying. Pulls it in on the warning track. Here's Byron Buxton. This guy has turned into a beast.
Byron Buxton.
He swings and fouls one off. The 0-1 is outside, and it's a ball and a strike.
I love that Gerrit Cole is sort of a throwback guy out there on the mound, sort of that classic power pitcher. He's going to attack with that fastball, move it all around the edges of the zone, and when he has to, fill up the strike zone with confidence that hitters can't touch it.
2-2 now. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Next pitch is outside.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
And that's ball four.
Pretty good pitch on 3-2, right around the knees, but just no help from the umpire.
And now Luis Barrera swings through that one. 0-1.
Good speed on the base paths. He handles the bat very well. I wouldn't be surprised if the skipper puts on some type of hit and run or run and hit.
Yeah, the right-hander deals and misses inside. And down on strikes. Now two out. Man at first, and now Freddie Freeman.
The third baseman.
First offering misses badly for ball one. The next pitch misses, and the count is 2-0. Next pitch is popped up. Makes the grab, and that's the inning. Back for more from the Bronx. Here's a speed threat, Jackie Robinson.
Leading off for the
and a pitch.
The third baseman, Jackie.
Swing and a miss as he was late that time.
You know, you hear about a lot of guys who are two or three sports stars in college. Jackie Robinson, a four sports star. He was a Division I standout in baseball, basketball, football, and track.
Ground ball, Freddie Freeman. Slings it across, and a quick out number one. Stepping in, the long ball threat, Aaron Judge. This guy is one of the best athletes in the sport. And first offering is fouled off. Right-hander kicks, deals. Swing and a miss as he was late.
For this guy, it's truly a battle when he steps into the box. Only one thing on his mind, seeing that pitch out of the hand and hitting hard somewhere.
Down to the dirt, swing and a miss. Gets the out, two down after the strikeout.
You're best when you let the game come to you. Tried to make too much happen right there. Not his best at bat.
And now it's Giancarlo Stanton. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one. Giancarlo Stanton, certainly a physical presence, and Chris, one of the more imposing guys at the plate in the entire sport.
He's a force, and I think it's scary for pitchers thinking about making a mistake to him because you know you're not going to get that baseball back. He hits the ball so hard, you don't even have to watch him swing. You can just close.
Cut on and miss, struck him out. And good work there. Back in the Bronx, top of the second. Here's Rowdy Tellez.
Leading off for Colorado.
Cole, back to work.
Rowdy Tellez.
He swings and misses at the first pitch. 0-1. Not close with that one. And that is ball one. Righty delivers. Foul ball. Next pitch is downstairs. Rowdy swings and gets a hold of one. Deep to right. Reaching for it. Makes the catch. Here's Jose Ramirez.
Batting fifth. The shortstop. Jose Ramirez.
And first offering is fouled off. No score here in the second. Next offering upstairs.
He really committed to that fastball up at the top of the zone. He knows that if he makes a mistake in the zone, it gets hit hard by a power guy like this. That's a nice miss right there.
Jorge Alfaro at the plate.
The catcher, Jorge Alfaro.
And the first offering is not close. Second inning here, no score. Next pitch misses outside. Two balls, no strikes. That's ripped. Base hit.
Well, patience and discipline paid off right. There as he got into an advantage count. Everything was on time and fluid in that swing. Got a pitch he could get the barrel on and lined it into center for the knock. Those always feel good.
And that one is lifted in the air. Mantle ranging to his right. And the inning is over. Back in New York, bottom half of inning number two. And now the first baseman, Lou Gehrig.
The first baseman.
Into center. Buxton under it. And there's one down. So digging in, Mickey Mantle.
The center fielder, Mickey Mantle.
This one smashed down the right field line. And that's just foul. And the righty deals. And that one fouled off. Nothing, nothing here in the bottom of the second. Next pitch way upstairs. Swing and a miss, and he chases that one in the dirt. Save! He's on following the drop third strike.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
Mookie Betts comes up empty with a swing there. Batting here with one away. Oh, and now a wild pitch. Safe at second, and he easily steals the bag. Puts it in the air out towards left center. Buxton racing over to make the catch. The tag gets him, and it's a double play to end the inning. All set for the start of the inning. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Zach Greinke. Now the right-hander ready to go. Still no score. Check swing went around. Strike one. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. Here's the 0-2. Got him looking. And one away in the top of the third. So the batting order turns over. Here's the second baseman, Jackie Robinson. 0-for-1, he flat out to right his first trip. Pitch misses inside. 1-0. High fly ball out into left center field. Stanton brings it in, and there's two down. Two outs, base is empty. Byron Buxton digs in now.
Byron Buxton.
First pitch doesn't find the zone.
This batter has to understand his job is to get on base however he can. If he gets hit by a pitch, if he walks, maybe even singles. But you want to get the heart of the order up to the plate.
The next offering misses, and it's 2-1. Ripped on the ground a second. Betts whips it to first. And it's a 1-2. Back here in New York, here's Tim Anderson. The line of the pitch.
Not shortstop.
And that's down and away.
Anderson.
Swing and a miss. Slider right there. Next one misses. Two balls and a strike. A rope into right, and that's a base hit. Jorge Posada getting ready to hit.
Batting it. The catcher. Jorge.
And first offering is fouled off. Into center and a base hit. And now runners at the corners, nobody out. So now here's the pitcher, Gerrit Cole. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Bunts it, but he can't keep it fair. Looked like the safety squeeze there. Here's the pitch. Both runners on the move. And that bunt goes foul. It's a strikeout. Back to the top of the lineup. Here's the third baseman, Jackie Robinson. Swings through that one. 0-1. Anderson at third. Posada at first. One gone. And now the runner breaks for the plate. Throw over to Telez. They get the out, but the suicide squeeze works. And a run scores on the play. Aaron Judge at the plate. 0-1 so far. Pitch misses inside, and it's 1-0. Greinke, one of the best strikeout pitchers in the game, and that certainly is a benefit to him when he's in a spot like this.
Yeah, if you're going to be in the game in high-leverage situations, you've got to be able to get the swing and miss and put hitters away.
Got him. Good job of damage control right there. As we go to the top of the fourth, and now the right fielder, Luis Barrera.
For Colorado, the right fielder.
And that one fouled off. The pitch. That's out to center field. Betts moving under this one. And puts the squeeze on that. And there's one down. Here comes Freddie Freeman up to hit. First time up was a pop out.
Freddie Freeman.
And that one wrapped foul. The 0-1. Fouled off. He was late. And he deals. And that one off the outside edge. In the air, right field. Judge is there. Makes the grab. Two down.
Maybe caught that one off the end just a little bit. Couldn't quite barrel it up enough to really drive it.
And now it's Rowdy Tellez.
Rowdy Tellez.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one. Oh, and two as he waves at that one.
This guy's pounding the zone. Hitters don't have time to think in between pitches.
Stays alive. Ground ball right side to first. That's the third out. Ready to go. Bottom four. Giancarlo Stanton to the plate now.
Giancarlo.
Swings and misses. That's strike one. Stanton, a guy capable of hitting it a long way.
Oh, you can tell how comfortable he is. Look at that front foot on the line as he is close to the plate. But he can be very quick to a pitch that is down and in.
Next offering is in the dirt. Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. And now one away.
The first baseman.
And next will be the cleanup hitter, Lou Gehrig. Swing and a line drive. Base hit out of the center field. So they get a man aboard with a one out single. Here's the center fielder, Mickey Mantle. There goes the runner. Swing and a miss. Throw to second, tag, and they got him. And that's a base hit. So he gets on base and keeps it going. Here's Mookie Betts. He's 0 for 1.
The second baseman.
That first offering is fouled off. Mantle off of first with two away. Here comes the pitch. Runner breaks for second. Throw safe. That's a stolen base. He swings and drives one out to deep left field. Pretty well struck. Out of here! Mookie Betts blasts one out, and they add on. It's 3-0. Now it's going to be Tim Anderson.
Now batter, not shortstop.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. In the air to left center. Racing makes the catch. We go to the top of the fifth. Now it's Jose Ramirez. Cole back to work.
The shortstop.
And first offering is fouled off. Next pitch misses inside. 1-1.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there. Have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
Next pitch inside. It's 2-2. And down on strikes he goes. And the leadoff hitter retired in the fifth.
Now batting, the catcher, Jorge Alfaro.
Alfaro at the plate for the second time as he takes ball one. That one ripped left field. That's back. It bangs off the wall. And that's a double. And it's second with one away. Now it's Austin Meadows.
Austin
swings through that one. 0-1. And the next pitch is way outside. Runner at second here, one gone. Yeah. Next offering is in for a strike.
One ball, two strikes.
And a swing and a miss. And there's two away. Next to hit will be the pitcher, Zach Greinke. And now it's Gavin Lux.
Lux. Pinch hitting. Gavin.
First offering misses the mark. Alfaro at second with two down. Next offering is in for a strike. Next one misses, and it's 2-1. Swing and a pop up in foul ground. Great effort as he's able to haul it in. And that is that. Back now in the Bronx. We head to the bottom of the fifth. And now the switch hitting catcher, Jorge Posada.
The catcher, Jorge.
And first offering is fouled off. The pitch. Swing and a miss. Ugly swing right there. Just off the inside edge. The pitch. And now it's even up.
Sometimes you got to fight to get back into an at bat. Take some tough pitches, even out the count.
Bounced up the middle. Ramirez sends it to first. And the leadoff man set down in their half of the fifth.
That's what a good sinker's designed to do. Get a guy to roll over a little bit, hit the ball on the ground, kill some worms while you're at it.
Go.
Out into left center for a line drive base hit. Now he'll turn for second, and that's going to roll to the wall. Jackie Robinson will hit next. That one hammered, but pulled foul. One out and a runner at second. Next offering is in for a strike.
Hitter's got some good opposite field power. What I like about something being hit to the right side into the outfield is that the base runner at second has a very good read and can determine whether or not he can.
Dives for the bag. Got him. Double play. Here at New Yankee Stadium in the Bronx. All right, we go to the top half of inning number six. Now it's the second baseman, Jackie Robinson. First pitch just misses. Lifted in the air right center field. Judge is under it. Hauls it in for the out.
For you growing up in New York City, I mean, you're a big sports fan. Tell me about your experience with the Yankees growing up.
I really went to Shea Stadium more than I did to Yankee Stadium. I grew up a Phillies fan. There was one game, though, that I went to as a kid. I sat in the upper deck. It was the game that Bo Jackson hit three homers in his first three plate appearances and then hurt a shoulder diving for Deion Sanders inside the park home run. That's probably the most memorable game that I ever attended as a fan at Old Yankee Stadium.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
Liner to second and picked on the hop. Over to Anderson. Double play. And that'll do it for the inning. Back at Yankee Stadium, here comes Aaron Judge.
Leading for Georgia, the right fielder, Aaron Judge.
Place like the running man. I've been on the run from the government. Should have kept me as the underdog. Now you done gave me the upper hand. I do not get what I'm counting. Mm-hmm.